The second open enrollment period under the health care law begins November the 15th. Americans can sign up for health insurance once again, but those who already did have mixed reactions to their coverage so far.
There's a network.
At this community center in New Orleans, health advisors are gearing up for round two. The second open enrollment period for President Barack Obama's health care law begins this Saturday.
Knowledge is absolutely power when it comes to the Affordable Care Act and health insurance in general.
The government says it's fixed the technical problems that plagued the healthcare.gov website last year. More than 7 million people signed up for private policies through the federal and state-run healthcare exchanges, and 85% of them are getting government help to pay premiums.
It's going to be interesting because though everybody should have signed up last time, there's expectations that this November 15th, there'll be another round of people that'll start enrolling that somehow didn't last time.
The administration estimates enrollment will reach 9 million in 2015, a mix of old and new customers. But not everyone who signed up last year is satisfied with their coverage.
It meant taking on a 60% premium increase.
Steve Duchesne's old policy for his family of five was canceled because it didn't meet certain requirements under the law. His new policy through the California Exchange complies, but is much more expensive.
I have vast new coverages, which I neither want nor need, at prices I find very difficult to afford.
Others say it's hard to find a doctor within a narrower network of providers, and health advocates say there's another challenge for first-time customers, choosing plans with low monthly premiums but getting hit with higher deductibles and out-of-pocket expenses.
It's just really important that people know what premiums are, know what deductibles are, and how that's going to impact their budget.
And there are other potential issues. The Supreme Court will hear a new legal challenge to the law next spring, and a Republican-controlled Congress will keep trying to repeal it. But open enrollment moves ahead through the February 15th deadline. Those who enrolled last year will need to check if they can get a better deal. Penalties for the remaining uninsured start this coming tax season. Cindy Sharp, Associated Press.